Yes. It was a beautiful day. It's gonna be a beautiful night. Break out the champagne. Everybody get a glass. Let's start it off sexy. What do you say? And all the ladies say. And all the ladies say. Think I like that. And all the ladies say. Welcome to the champagne life. Where trouble is a bubble in a champagne glass. Dreams and reality are one and the same. And we gon' do it like this. Got an addiction for life in this baby.
Y'all hear me? I don't really do this a lot. But I just want to give a shout out to my mom for being the best mom in the world. The most motivational person I ever met in my life.
Don't make us cry.
Always keeping your head high.
Oh, my God.
Love you too, son.
So y'all can help me sing happy birthday. I ain't got the best singing voice either.
Let's go. Come on. Let's
go. Hopefully they got auto-tune on this. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Toast to the finest person I know.
Me.
Thank you.
That's LaShonda Pierce. I know that all of us in this room, our lives have been changed for knowing her one way or the other. She is a beautiful spirit, gifted with multiple talents. And I want to raise a toast to the most beautiful person I know.
Ditto.
Happy birthday, LaShonda.
Thank you very much.
We definitely are here to celebrate you. We are so happy that we're here to celebrate you. This is a grand milestone for you, 40th. You look beautiful. You look amazing. You are walking in your purpose every day. And we are so blessed to have you in our lives. You are one of our closest friends for sure. And, you know, we hope that tonight is everything that you wish and dreamt of and more. And we look forward to what you have and what God has in store for you and your continued blessings and everything that you're doing. And just stay passionate. You're one of the most talented people I know. You continue to inspire people. Your smile is contagious and we love you.
Yay! I'm so proud to have a special friend like LaShonda. She's a treat to everyone who knows her. She's Instagram famous to a lot of people in my hometown. And as big as her smile is on IG, that's her all the time. LaShonda, if we say something bad about something, sometimes someone, LaShonda is gonna always have something special to say and say, but you know, she's gonna always find the good in somebody. So I love you for that. She's real uplifting. When I'm down, when I'm feeling bad, I can call her because she's gonna be a cheerleader every time. And I love you for that. Like, if I wanna giggle, if I'm saying why this happened, that, you're gonna just find the good always. And that makes you special. Everybody see you fly and beautiful, but you shine from inside out. I love you.
What are you gonna say? Good evening, everyone. So LaShonda is my cousin, and I can speak from a little cousin perspective. She's so inspirational. I really look up to her. She's such an amazing role model. We share so many conversations, and I love how genuine you are, how beautiful you are inside and out.
You give me so much positivity. And, excuse me, I just love you so much. And I'm so grateful that I have a beautiful, amazing cousin like you. And I really love you.
So, LaShawnee is my Siamese twin. We're 3 days apart instead of 3 minutes. And LaShawnee is a friend that keeps me grounded. She keeps me right. And I say that because she's colorful and I'm black and white. And Beth, you really, she makes my life more colorful. She keeps me in check. She keeps me in line. I always say, get me together, because you know how I am. Make me be nice. But what I love about LaShawnee is this. She is really passionate, positive, and purposeful. She's passionate about the people that she loves. She's passionate about her art, meaning interior design, decorating, fashion, everything beautiful. But also, she's positive. Like Melissa said, she always makes everything better. Even when you try to be like, oh, let me give you a funny story. A real funny story. She's the kind of person who's gonna compliment everybody. And so when they walk away, I'll say to her, now bitch, why you lie? Why did you lie like that? That was ugly. Well, I wouldn't wear it, but it's pretty on her. And I'm saying that because she really gets me together. But she's very positive. She always makes things just better and brighter, but being purposeful. She and I share our time together, empowering women, building up community. So, you know,
Yes, you do.
For real. And then for me, sometimes I don't act right. And she's like, Keitha, you really, really have a purpose. You got to do better. But I, for real, seriously, I'm just trying to, I appreciate you. I appreciate our friendship. You definitely make my life more colorful. You brighten up my day, rainbow. You're always the person going to give you the cutest card. Really, I have more cards from LaShawnee than anybody. Just because it's Wednesday. So continue to brighten up everybody's life. And not just on today, we celebrate you throughout your entire lifetime. We love you, LaShawnee.
Hello everyone, so the back row crew up here. LaShawnee, we love you. We appreciate your friendship. We appreciate, like as everyone else said, your positivity. It resonates with you. It resonates with all your friends. You're the type of friend who can accept anyone, embrace anyone, and we love you. So everyone, please raise your glass. We want to wish LaShawnee a happy 40th birthday. And many more. Happy birthday, LaShawnee.
May this journey be the most amazing for you. May your latter days be greater. 40 isn't that bad. I'm feeling myself in 40. So welcome to the 40 Club. I love you. Many years to come. Thanking God for you. Thanking God for your grace, mercy that he's blessed and clothed you with, and may everything, all the desires of your heart, just come into fruition. Happy birthday. I love you.
LaShawnee Pierce, happy birthday, girl. God has blessed you and taken you so far. I can remember celebrating your 30th birthday, and now here we are at 40, still looking good. God bless you many, many more. And I'm glad to know you. Happy birthday.
Hi, beautiful lady. I'm so glad that you let me come and celebrate your 40th birthday. You know I admire you and think you're a beautiful, strong woman, and I'm so proud of you. And again, thank you for letting me celebrate with you. I love you, pretty lady. Have a wonderful, wonderful year.
I would like to wish LaShawnee Pierce a happy 40th birthday. 40 looks amazing on you, and thank you so much for the invite. Thank you, beautiful. Have a great day.
Happiest 40th birthday, friend. I just want to wish you many, many more. I want you to be able to explore this next chapter that God has in store for you, and for you to live in your purpose, and for you to continue to be positive. And I'm like really looking forward to what this next chapter has in store for you. You are one of the most talented, inspiring people that I know, and I'm grateful for our friendship. And I love you dearly. Happy 40th.
LaShonda, I want to thank you for the invite and want to welcome you to the 4040 Club. You are fabulous, girl. Love you.
Hey, friend, I just want to tell you happy, happy, happy birthday. I love you very much. I'm very grateful for your friendship, for your wisdom, for as beautiful as you are inside and out. And I can't tell you enough how much I love you and happy birthday again. Yay!
Hey, Shonda, it's Jess. How are you? I'm very happy that I'm here at your party. You look amazing. Just wanted to say thank you for inviting me. You've been a ray of sunshine in my life since I met you. So congratulations on all that you're doing and many more. You're going to rock 40. I know it.
Happy birthday, LaShonda. Milestone. Such a beautiful person inside and out. I mean, all these people here, you definitely made an impact in so many lives. I'm happy that I was able to be here to celebrate with you. Again, happy birthday. I hope today was everything you wanted it to be. And moving forward, I mean, just to have a beautiful life and continue blessings to you and your family. Love you. Happy birthday.
LaShonda, happy birthday. You are just such an inspiring woman. For me to be a young black woman, I look up to you. You are so inspiring. You don't understand. I cannot wait until me and Mitchell build this next estate of ours and for you to come design it. You're a beautiful soul. Have a blessed birthday. I love you. Have a good one.
What's up, y'all? Hey, LaShonda. It is Zelma, No DJ Superstar here. I just want to say I love you so much. Happy birthday. Cheers to another 40 years. I look forward to spending it with you. Keep your head up. Keep grinding. Keep shining. Don't look back. The world is yours. I love you.
Peace. Happy birthday, LaShonda. We have experienced our teens together, our 20s together, our 30s together. I look forward to creating endless memories in our 40s and our 50s. Happy birthday, friend. I love you.
Just want to say have a happy birthday, Ma. Love you a lot. You taught me a lot. You know, have a good one. Love you.
Yes. It was a beautiful day. It's gonna be a beautiful night.